You got mad last night because the the Dolphins defenders were dancing.
Stupidity. That's not taunting. That's stupidity. I would have pulled them off the field if I were their coach. The game was still competitive at that point.
I think drawing the line would be somewhere between wiping your butt with the football.
Yes,
Isaiah Crowell.
Tony, we actually saw
that is taunting.
That I could see. You know, standing over looking at the Steelers? Come on,
It has to be more
clearly defined. Double bird? If he would have went Eli Manning double bird, okay, fine.
Sure.
It's 20.
That's like spitting in a guy's face, Bill Romanowski style. That's taunting.
Throwing the ball at a guy after making a first down.
But I don't – now, see, now spinning where do you draw the line? Spinning the ball?
Is celebrating. It's, right. It's art. I think Odell or Jarvis got called for that at some point. Jarvis has got it called a lot.
But see, they're trying to condition players to saying, to turning around and spinning the ball away from the player instead of right into your opponent.
Oh, God.
That's
like anybody thinks there's a...
Aaron, because we're saving children at the National Football
All I want to say is the league better be careful. They will have Browns fans with pitchforks if a taunting penalty costs us a game.